She has been charming in practice, but also driven, trying to win every practice. She made a deal with her coach, Frank Carroll, that if she made it to the Olympics, she could do a more difficult combination, a triple-triple, and here it is. Triple Lutz first into triple toe loop. Triple Lutz into double toe loop. Not enough speed in the landing of the triple Lutz to make the triple toe happen.
Perhaps the best in the competition.
Especially this one. The flexibility, speed.
Nosebleed, maybe.
Wow.
Wow. Well, that was a terrific performance, and I know she wanted to do that triple-triple combination, but it was a wise decision to do the double. She just didn't have enough speed.
Mirai Nagasu.
Showing great control in all of her landings.
And her mom showing a little concern, perhaps spotting the bloody nose, but they have to be happy with her Olympic debut skate. Mirai Nagasu, 16 years old, of the United States.
I doubt she knows that she has a bloody nose. Opening combination, triple Lutz into triple toe. Now she's been downgraded, which means she didn't complete the rotation of these jumps in the past. But you see one, two, three. Looks like she lands backwards on that. But you can see the toe grab on that, which kills her speed. Not able to pull a triple toe loop off of that without that speed. And I'm sure she's very mad at herself for not doing that, but this is what she does so beautifully.
And what's so special about Mirai is that every single detail in her program is beautiful. There isn't a position that she doesn't hit that isn't gorgeous.
Here come her scores. Leading 59 plus to lead.
Score, please. She has earned 63.76.
63 is the season's best. And it puts her into first place for now. Mirai Nagasu in her initial Olympic skate. Season's best and the lead for the moment.